the budget balance for 2023 due to our books and the incomes and expenses. We have the expenses, the payments of 78,157.04, which are 5,000 for the office operation in kiosk, which the expenses. 1,105.48 for representation of insular in the European Union, 60,297.38 euros for various expenses of insular, 10,608 euro for contributions to the Euro Chambers for 2022 and 2023. 1,146.18 euros for ISTARS project. Now, our incomes